okay? I just wanted you to know that I was only trying to take the chewing gum off your seat. I swear. I've never been to school before. I've never had friends. It's all sort of new to me. See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow. Whoa, why am I stammering?
Hey, I think I might have an idea.
First day of school and we already have two lovebirds.
Whatever, she's just a friend. Oh, a friend.
Excellent choice, Master.
Those two are made for each other.
Marinette? Why won't you come in? What's wrong?
Adrian, forgive me, we're just not right for each other.
What are you talking about? Of course we are. We love each other.
No, I don't love you anymore.
Marinette, please let me through. It can't end like this. It can't end at all. I love her.
Everything is going as planned, sir.
I've never felt such utter despair. Marinette Dupin Cheng will be my ultimate masterpiece. Fly away, beautiful Akuma, and evilize this broken heart!
I beg you, please! About to be akumatized. I didn't have a choice, m'lady.
M'lady? But how did you know? I thought our identities were supposed to remain a secret.
Everything will be okay. I promise.
You know, Marinette, that whole heart-beating, tingling, knees-trembling thing. I felt all that from you. You're the one blushing and stuttering and saying silly things every time that you see Adrian. You're the one who knows his schedule by heart for the next 3 years. You're right, Marinette. Adrian is perfect. He's perfect for you.
But Kagami!
Wow, you've had it all this time?
It's a sorry sight. I mean, sorry, you're right. This is your embrace. I mean, umbrella, you let me kiss. Keep, I can finally gaze. I mean, give it back.
You're gonna need it to get through all this.
That's true.
Or maybe we could drop you off?
We've got an umbrella. Why don't we use it? We could walk home. What do you say?
I have Chinese class. You know how demanding my father is. But see you tomorrow at school?
Yes. See you tomorrow, Adrian.
Ooh.
Thank you.
They really are made for each other. Tatsu, let's go.
Everything okay, Marinette?
Everything's great, Tiki. Apparently, life is not about waiting for the storm to pass, but learning to dance in the rain. You have an umbrella option in your stick?
Well, yeah. Cats don't like water. It's funny, you know. I'm kind of the opposite of you. I know that Ladybug's not in love with me, but I can't help telling her how I feel. I wish I could fall in love with someone else, but I can't. She's just so incredible. I'm so afraid I'm not the good person I thought I was, and that now I've gone too far and she hates me.
She doesn't hate you.
She threw me in the trash today.
You're a good cat. I'm sure you'll figure out what to do.
Careful, m'lady! The weather forecast predicted a shower of objects!
Good thing you've got your staff umbrella then, kitty cat.